Arcane Season 2 trailer. Let's get stuck in. She got the fit. Yo, she is looking pissed off right now, man. Let's go back real quick. God damn, what they did to you. She's in the same fit as Catherine. I hope her name is Catherine, man. If it ain't Catherine, GG's, man. I'm cooked.
Oh, shit.
Your council is dead.
Hey, man. That reminded me of how it ended. And the art is looking just as fantastic as I remember. Like the water paint. She got the fit!
What?
Hold on! Witness the final chapter. Yo, she is looking pissed off right now, man. Let's go back real quick. God damn, what they did to you? Oh, man. She is immaculately pissed with a few wrinkles and all. God damn. Nah. Hey, they got Jinx looking insane. Bitch, I wish you would. I love it. We got V or Vi, sorry.
And neutralize any agents still loyal to Silco.
Oh, shit. Wait a minute. Oh, I'm so sorry. I shouldn't have been pausing, man. We're gonna run it back.
My sister is gone. This has to end.
Jeez.
Finally got the name right. Sister.
Hey, man, listen. All right, let's run this back. Wait, is there more? Hold on. There might be more. All right, there ain't no more. I'm so sorry I paused too much. I forgot I was going to do a run back of the video, but that's on me, man. Sometimes you goof, right? So let's kill the audio real quick. I was kind of shocked to see some of these characters, right? Excuse me. Sorry about that. So now we got, I think her name was Kate or Catherine.
Who?
I don't remember all the names exactly, but whoa. Firstly, I don't play League, so I don't know these characters inside out. In fact, Arcane Season 1, that shit almost had me ready to spark up a League match. Low key. I didn't do it though, because I knew I was going to be disappointed. Not that League ain't a good game, but it, like the hype that Arcane built up, I know the game wouldn't be the same. But anyway, what I wanted to pause on earlier was the fluffy guy that was like, he was a bit like a bit of a genius. There was like this thing that looked similar to him, but more of like a rabid beast. So I was like, wait, it's the guy. That's what made me want to post. And then we got Vi. She's in the same fit as Catherine. I hope her name is Catherine, man. If it ain't Catherine, GG's, man. I'm cooked. But I guess she joins the same organization for... Oh my God, I should have did a refresher of the locales for season one. Let me get the exact name before I get cooked on the internet still. Piltover.
Yes.
Piltover. So she joins like the Piltover military, I guess? Oh my Lord. That was a good shot too, man. I don't know what or who. This actually kind of looks like the guys from the under. Oh my God, let me get the other location as well. Yo, I haven't looked at season one in like 2 years, man. Zahn. Yes, my nigga looked like he fresh out of Zahn, man. Oh, lo. And they're calling this the final chapter too. So you already know, man, season two gonna be juicy. Jinx looking like an absolute menace, man. Hey, that's the face you make first thing in the morning. You find out ain't no eggs in the fridge, no bacon, no juice, just pure fury, man. And this looks like a bit of a... Oh no, those are Jinx's bombs. Okay, hold on. And then that's the guy who used to do injections on his eyeball. I think they say his name shortly after. Silco, that's his name. So this creature here is who I thought the smart guy was. But they eventually show him later on in the trailer. So this must be like his cracked out uncle. I don't know. Some shit like that. This was dope too. I wanted to pause here, but I didn't want to do too much pausing. It's almost like... It is Jinx. So you know how she does like the graffiti shit? Is it that she just made... Is this her fortress kind of thing? Because I can see a staircase. If so, that's crazy, man. Because she kind of got like the halo in the back, the sunlight thing, giving her this divine like idol energy. God damn, man. Hold on. Look at that creature, man. Oh, and that's, Echo. I didn't even take my boy in. Hold on, let's go back. That's the one person that went 1v1 against Vi. And then I think, yeah, that's her. And she had like a power short circuit. Nice. There's Echo. There's Jinx. So that's him there. So this is a guy that I don't know. Maybe he wasn't like a genius, but he was like a scientist, right? Like he used to do experiments on the top side. Yo, man, I need to rewatch season one before I hop into season two. High key. Not bad, man. Listen, I've been avoiding this trailer for a long time because I just didn't want to spoil myself too much. But you know what? It wasn't a bad trailer. It didn't really tell me too much about what to expect. So I'm very excited. Arcane season two bound to bust. I'm going to be there live and direct on November, man. I can't wait. I'm thirsty. I'm fiending. Let's get stuck in, man. Fuck.